That skill's not ready.
You've returned. Is it finished then? So our great moment of triumph has soured with tragedy. The cult's defeat at the Necropolis marks humanity's first major victory in this conflict, proving that we are not going to simply lie down and let ourselves be wiped.
Arumita. Arumita. Loith Soler, Loith Bismir, Monum Ulgrum Thornocolo Uto Crane! Attack the
heard you're back. I struggle to admit this. I must abandon my efforts at opening a rift to reach Alden. For all I've learned in battling the occult, I'm no warlock. During my last attempt, I nearly lost control of the ritual when something tried to breach my portal from the other side. This is too dangerous to continue. To make matters worse, Captain Bourbon has just arrived with a girl named Amala, bearing dire news from the east. While we struggled here to stop the Chthonians from unleashing terror and madness upon the world, the Ethereals have been far from idle. Everything they had done in this region is merely a sample of what is to come, if what Amala says is true. As much as it pains me to say this, our plans to rescue Algrim are secondary to this rock. You see, the Luminari have long been aware of the Coven of Witches hiding out to the north of Bourbon.
Excuse me, could I have a moment of your time? I overheard that you will be headed beyond Gloomwald. My father and I were part of a small group that managed to escape.